बेंजाइल क्लोराइड टू बेंजाइल एल्कोहल. एंड फॉर डूइंग दिस कन्वर्जन द फर्स्ट थिंग विच वी शुड नो इज द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ द टू कंपाउंड. And if and trust me, if we know the structure of the compound, the conversion would be very easy. See, the benzyl chloride is benzene with a CH2 over it, and to which the chlorine is attached. You have to convert this benzyl chloride into benzyl alcohol, that is benzene CH2 OH. Now, I hope you all know how to convert chlorine or how to replace chlorine with OH. This can simply be done by using aqueous KOH. In place of aqueous KOH, we can also use aqueous NaOH, or simply you can also write OH negative. Okay, what will happen in this way? The Cl will be replaced by OH, and Cl and K will come together to form KCl. That's it. But if the chlorine is attached to directly benzene, then this can't be used, and there's a separate method for that. But for this conversion, it can simply be done by reacting with aqueous KOH.